And again on the West Coast, another strong Labour Party seat that they cannot touch. And this time, we're putting up a formidable woman to represent the Collio constituency. And this is why it's my pleasure to welcome to the podium, Miss Catherine Danielle from the Collio constituency.
I see people dressed in costume, food and drink being consumed. Hey, young people walking up, old people jumping up.
Good evening, Prime Minister. Good evening, passengers on bus number 21 headed for Parliament. Good evening, family of Labour. Good evening, friends. Good evening, Dominicans. Good evening, constituents of Collihold, Dublin, Beosh. And a special good evening to the community of Coolibistry, Bon Ratchet, and Salisbury. The victory train has arrived in Salisbury tonight. Salisbury, are you on board? We are not leaving without you. And it is very heartwarming to know that this time around, you are going to be on that train. Do not lose your ticket. Tonight, however, we are here to give support to a young man, a hardworking, dedicated, committed, industrious young man, in the person of Nicholas Shanks Esprit. Shanks, on November 8th, the night of our launching, you gave a story of your life, and I was really touched by it. It moved me. This story exemplified a person that no matter what comes your way, you can succeed. And who else do you want to represent you than someone who has been through that kind of example in their life, has been through that kind of problem, and has been able to make it, survive, and be an example to the young men of Salisbury, Coolibistry, and Mon Ratchet. When wind of my constituents seeking my representation for the constituency of Collihold, Dublin, Beosh went around, Shanks was one of the first persons who came to my office almost daily to tell me that we need to stand for the truth, to stand for development, and to make a difference in our constituency. He did that because he said, Lady D, we are neighboring constituencies. I've been there, I've had examples from the other side, and now I want to make a positive change. Because development only comes, it appears, from the Labour Party. And so Shanks became my support, one of my support systems, visiting me daily, never giving me a chance to say no, but giving me the chance to say and the courage to say that, yes, I will be on board this train. People of Salisbury, constituents of Salisbury, every time I would listen to the House of Assembly and I would hear the broadcasters say that the opposition is either absent or they are walking out, I would wonder and say, no, I do not think your representative would do that. And you know the result of that. You know what would happen in the House. Are you willing to go through that for another 5 years? Salisbury people, it's time to think hard and fast about what you want for your constituency. You need to come on board. You need to be there. You need to take chance with you to parliament because he has to represent you. You need to vote for Chance Nichols Esprit. I know when you go to your bed tonight, you will hear this inner voice in you which says to you, please vote Chance. Do not dismiss that voice. Listen to it, for it is a voice from above. We need to support the Dominica Labour Party. We need to support our dynamic leader, the Honorable PM Skerrit. And we need to support Chance by voting for the Dominica Labour Party. Put your X for Chance. Do not make 1, 2, 3 X's to say that you are strongly supporting Chance. 1 X is enough, and put it in the right place. Go, bring a friend with you, talk to your people and tell them Salisbury is heading to Parliament on the victory train. Thank you. God bless you.